When she drops the ball, the surface area of her hands will be as big as possible because her hands will be extended. This gives her more chance to hit the ball. Her eyes will be always focused upon the ball. And so if you'd like to play the
ball, you want to use two blockers.
So as you can see now, there's now plantar flexion in her ankles.